Hello mga motorista and welcome naman sa isang video for this episode. Let's take a look at yung nasa likod natin. This is the 2024 Hyundai Stargazer X and we'll do a walk around review sa kanya. Tignan natin yung specs, features, pricing, and everything that you need to know in case na nagbabala kayong or naghahanap kayo ng MPV. And I think Hyundai is quite a good competitor when it comes to the 7-seater small MPV segment dito sa Pilipinas. So tara, samahan niyo ako in this video. As you can see, you have LED headlights and kita nyo din na fog lights natin is bulb type pa din, turn signal lights is bulb type. But I do like the DRLs, no? Again, it goes right across the whole vehicle. And at night, no, especially on dim, especially kung madilim na siya, really looks nice and futuristic. And this color is the silver color, meron pang white color dito. And yung ating roof is a black roof. Ayan siya. So yung ating tires is Goodyear Triple Max 2. So I think this is a new tire that I've seen. It's a radial tire. You have these brakes pala dito sa harap and I really like the design. Very modern yung design ating rims and meron tayong silver finish dito sa harapan. MacPherson struts dito sa harap. And yung side mirrors din natin looks really nice. Chrome door handles with smart entry. Engine push to start na siya. And sa likod naman, solid disc brakes with torsion beam suspension and stabilizer, shark fin antenna, and you have your high mount stoplight with a integrated rear spoiler. So another thing that I like about the Stargazer, mga motorista, is yung ating LED taillights. I really like na it is a big LED papunta sa baba and dito sa side, no, it goes across the whole vehicle and then on the other side as well. So, pati yung reverse light natin, I think is LED. Yes. Bulb type pa pala. Okay, and then ito, bulb type pa din. Okay, meron tayong high mount stoplight here. And also, you have your Hyundai logo, Stargazer X na name. And mas rugged yung ilalim na part natin dito sa Stargazer. Meron tayong tatlong reverse sensors. And meron din itong blind spot monitoring. And sa ilalim, torsion beam setup pa din. Ayan, and then you have your exhaust right there. So, ayan yung exterior ng ating Stargazer X. And one differentiator, mga motorista, no, from the regular Stargazer is the side kasi meron tong black plastic cladding. Si normal Stargazer, wala lang siya. Very plain looking, same color throughout. Ito, meron siyang parang design here. Okay? When it comes to the engine, si Stargazer X has the SmartStream G 1.5 liter engine. Yung displacement natin will be 1,497 cc. It is a double overhead cam dual CVVT engine and it makes about 115 PS of max power at 6,300 rpm. It has a maximum torque of 144 Nm at 4,500 rpm. Fuel tank capacity is 40 liters and meron tayong Euro 4 na emission rating sa ating engine.
Ito yung susi ng ating Stargazer X. This is Hyundai's remote standard key, smart entry and feature, it is a smart key, mga motorista, lock, unlock, and meron tayong
remote engine start and you can hold to open the tailgate. So when it comes to the interior, yung ating Stargazer is very decent naman yung kanyang forma, yung disenyo niya. Maganda naman yung pagka-forma, no? Especially this one here, no? So hindi na siya ganun ka parang flat lang yung design nito. Umaangat na siya dito sa ating 8-inch display. This is Hyundai's infotainment system, mga motorista. What I really like about it is napaka-easy lang yung mga menu, napaka-responsive niya. Meron tayong mga apps here like phone, media, quiet mode, phone projection, user manual, voice memo, setup natin. So, a lot of things. So, meron pa nga siyang Wi-Fi capability, mga motorista. And aside from that, no, you get physical buttons na malalaki. So, if you want to go to media, diba? So, kita mo yung mga media mo. And Tingnan natin yung reverse camera natin, no, dito sa ating Stargazer X. So ayan siya. Very decent na definition. Again, it's not HD by all means, pero meron siyang guidelines, no? So ayan. O, di ba? Meron siyang guidelines. So kita niyo na mga motorista, no. And aside from that, one thing I really like, no, is yung ating display dito sa center. Meron tayong 4.2 inch display sa harap natin, meron tayong park, yung ating range. Ayan, naka-shipping mode pa siya, hindi pa siya na-activate. So you can change, no, what you want, no, dito sa ating display. And napaka-easy lang, no, using these buttons on the steering wheel, easy lang siyang i-manipulate. So meron siyang ADAS functions, no, yung ating Stargazer. So meron siyang driver attention alert, meron siyang forward safety. Ayan, so blind spot monitoring, lane safety, blind spot safety, safe exit mode. Ayan, so hindi siya kompleto talaga mga motorista, no. But meron siyang lane keeping assist, no, built in na dito sa ating Stargazer X, since this is the top spec model. Automatic din yung ating headlights, which is really nice. Meron tayong fog lights as well. And on the other side, you have intermittent wipers, adjustable siya. So leather yung ating steering wheel, which is really nice looking. Magaan lang siya kasi electronic power steering wheel siya. Red stitch din siya mga motorista. Just like the side, no? So yung mga leather dito sa ating side is stitched. And then again, red stitch siya. Automatic up and down sa driver. And hold na to open and close the windows for the passenger. You can fold your, ayan, side mirrors right there. And yung metallic na mga, okay. So meron tayong parang faux na metallic surface dito sa ating dashboard, which is kind of neat mga motorista, no. Akala mo full metal pero plastic lang siya. So hazard button din natin is here located. Unfortunately, wala tayong digital climate control for the Stargazer X, manual aircon controls pa rin. Qi wireless charging is here and very much welcome. Meron tayong mga driving modes mga motorista, and then you just press this button right here. So eco, normal, sport, and smart mode. So basically, it alters, no, the throttle sensitivity, the air conditioning, for better fuel economy or more responsive driving. Traction control button is here. Ayan, parking sensors button off. Andito din siya. And yung ating transmission, so PRND, mayroon siyang plus and minus. Dito din sa ating Stargazer X, you have electronic parking brake finally with auto hold. So hindi na siya yung parang manual handbrake. So mas easier to when it comes to stop and go situations. Meron din tayong ilaw dito sa ating mga cup holders or bottle holders. Leather yung armrest natin, maliit lang yung lalagyan dito sa center. Meron tayong isa pang maliit na lalagyan here for your other stuff. And meron pa rin tayong owner's manual, and ito yung ating compartment. And dito sa harap natin, a very practical siya kasi pwede mong paglagyan ng mga gamit dito. Okay? So, yung ating steering din is tilt. And it is telescoping mga motorista. And once you change the drive mode, it does change the color sa rev counter. Ayan. So, mag-iiba din yung color niya. So mga motorista, pasok tayo dito sa likod ng ating Stargazer X. And yan, no, napakaluwag dito sa likod mga motorista. Spacious, and you can move forward your seat to make way for the third row passengers as well. Meron tayong cup holders here. Yan, yung ating windows na, okay, yung ating window opener, door handles, leather yung armrest natin dito. Meron tayong armrest here. And also USB ports dito, dalawa yan. And meron pa nga tayong tray dito mga motorista, if you want to do some work, pwedeng itong gamitin. Lagay mo yung iPad mo dyan. And unfortunately for this side of the passenger, no, yung right at the back of the driver, wala siyang tray. So dito lang sa kabilang side. So mga ilaw natin sa ating ano interior is LED na, hindi na siya incandescent mga motorista. Ayan, oh. And ito yung ating air conditioning vents dito sa likod. So sigurado kang malamig mga motorista si Stargazer. Once you turn on all the air conditioning and hindi mainit no, dito sa harap and dito sa likod. So aside from that, to ano nga ba yung competitors ng ating Stargazer? Number 1 dyan is yung ating Toyota Veloz. Number 2 is yung ating Expander Cross. All-rounder, mga motorista, no? Definitely an MPV which has a higher ride height, better rims, better looks. No? Medyo rugged looking siya but it's not as rugged as you'd say the Expander Cross kung looks lang yung pag-uusapan. And it's, I think, bigger than the Toyota Veloz, mga motorista, no? More spacious, no, than the Veloz. So, ayan, mga motorista, no, if you're choosing between the mainstream, no, ng mga MPVs, meron pang iba, but I will not mention na. But number one dyan is the Japanese manufacturer, no, Mitsubishi, Toyota. So, meron siya lang ganitong mga models. Let me know down in the comments. As always, mga motorista, hit the thumbs up, subscribe, click that notification bell for more videos in this channel. Once again, this is Adrian. You are watching Motorista Adventures and I'll see you on the next episode. Bye-bye.